Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is the second concert of the second day of the three-day Sarod Festival, brought to you in not so easy times. We are not having too many physical concerts, that's concerts attended physically by the audience. But we took this bold step to invoke positivity and positive energy in these difficult times. Sarod Festival dedicated to the sacred memory of one of India's greatest musicians ever, who chose to remain out of the arc lights much earlier than she was 30 years of age. For 60 years, she remained away from public life, taking her music as a prayer and preparing giants of music, all of whom have been her disciples. The artist on stage is one of her very, very well-known disciples. All the other five Sarodiyas who will play here, or who have played already, are from this part of the country. They are from the city. But coming to us all the way from Jodhpur is only one amongst the six. Truly a jewel on the sarod, Pandit Basant Kabra. Pandit Basant Kabra, he was exposed to a musical environment at home right from his early childhood. He started his training in sarod, as all these veteran musicians are, from a very young age, under his father, Pandit Damodar Lal Kabra. In fact, his younger uncle was the reputed and rather iconic classical guitar maestro, Pandit Brijbhushan Kabra. Later, of course, for many years, he was fortunate to receive rigorous talim from none other than Ma Annapurna Devi, Vidushi Annapurna Devi, daughter of the great Ustad Alauddin Khan Sahab. He represents the best of the traditions of the Senia Maihar Gharana. He has been awarded profusely by the Navdeep Sanskritik Pratishthan and the Rajasthan Sangeet Natak Academy. He was awarded the Yuvaratna Award in Rajasthan and was nominated as an executive member of the Rajasthan Sangeet Natak Academy by the government of Rajasthan. Pandit Basant Kabra. Accompanying him on the tabla, or rather I always say creating music together with him on the tabla, is someone from the next generation. Son and disciple of the brilliant, iconic tabla maestro, Pandit Anindo Chatterjee, is young Anubrata Chatterjee. In fact, I would not exaggerate if I say that Anubrata is now playing, or will play, with someone of the stature of an uncle or a father. So that adds a lot of dimension, another dimension to this beautiful art called music. Anubrata, you'd be surprised that he's such a young virtuoso, but he was a Gandaban disciple of his father's guru, the guru of many other gurus, Acharya Padmabhushan Deshikuttam Pandit Gyan Prakash Ghosh. Subsequently, Anubrata, after the demise of his guru, he has been learning from his father on the Farukabad Gharana, along with, see, Pandit Anindo Chatterjee, apart from being a very pure representative of the Farukabad Gharana, has had early training both in Lucknow and Arjada Gharana as well. So Anubrata has inherited the style of all three Gharanas in himself and has already established himself as a very, very successful tabla, young tabla virtuoso in the country today. We are very gratified that they will make music together in a tribute to Maa Annapurna Devi. On the Tanpura, we have Parva Tapudham. Before they begin to make music together, I would request Pandit Anindo Chatterjee to come on stage and greet Pandit Basant Kabra with flowers as well as Parva Tapudham. Pandit Basant Kabra, all the way from Jodhpur. That is the ever jovial Pandit Anindo Chatterjee for us. And for Tapodhanji. And now, Pandit Debashish Bhattacharya, the guitar, the classical guitar maestro, to greet young Anubrata. In fact, Pandit Debashish Bhattacharya is so very closely related to the family of Pandit Basant Kabra. As you all know, he has been a disciple of Pandit Basant Kabra's uncle, Pandit Brijbhushan Kabra. So they are related in that manner. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the music.
सभी आए हुए श्रोतागण रसिकगणों को मेरा प्रणाम। मेरा सौभाग्य है जो आप लोगों की सेवा में आज ये सरोद मेरा प्रस्तुत कर रहा हूँ। मैं राग यमन कल्याण से शुरू करूँगा, अलाप जोर और बाद में गत सब करके। तो आप लोगों से आशीर्वाद चाहता हूँ। धन्यवाद। Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
लाइट कम कर सकते हैं क्या थोड़ा सा, मेरे को इंस्ट्रूमेंट डिस्टर्ब करता है। Thank you. दो मिनट थोड़ा सांस लेके के थोड़ा पी लूँ बजाऊंगा।
Thank you. धन्यवाद बसंत जी, धन्यवाद अनुव्रत जी, आप दोनों तो एकदम समा बांध दिया आप दोनों ने। आज का एक्सपीरियंस जो है श्रोताओं को बहुत ही बेहतरीन आपने किया। मैं पहले आर्टिस्ट जो थे उनको भी मैंने धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ, और इसी के साथ आज का समारोह समाप्त हो रहा है। कल आप ऐसे ही आके उत्साह से आर्टिस्ट लोगों को आपके आशीर्वाद देंगे, ऐसी आशा करता हूँ। आपसे विदा लेता हूँ, गुड नाइट, नमस्कार।